Transport is a large factor of pollution worldwide, and we're trying to offer solutions for all sorts of transport vehicles to be completely emission-free and contribute to better air quality. In 2015, we built one of the first electric jet skis worldwide. Now, with this new development, we developed a hydrofoil jet ski that uses only a fraction of the power and can go a lot longer. Electric vehicles is all about efficiency, and the hydrofoil is a lot more efficient than any other watercraft. We see this as an application area for ecotourism. So there's a number of lakes and rivers where you're not allowed to use petrol boats anymore. And electric boats, and especially electric hydrofoil, would be allowed in these areas. So this would open up motorsport in areas where you could not do this otherwise. The collaborators on this project were Electro-Aero, which is a local startup company, and we had a sponsoring partner, which is Galaxy Resources. I think the best feature is the fun factor, because a jet ski already is fun, but the hydrofoil jet ski is a lot more fun, because it's almost like flying above the water.